tree, bending beneath the weight of this wind and mercy. When all of a sudden I am unaware of these passions eclipsed by glory, and I realize just how beautiful you are and how rich your affections are for me. Oh, and how he loves us all. Oh, how he loves us, and how he loves us all.
Said we were surrounded by a great cloud of witnesses. If any one of these people die before you do, they'll be praying for you. They'll be looking at you. I know that there are people here that suffer from any one of those, and it has been our joy to love them in the process. It'd be our joy if you let us love you too in the process. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to continue to worship. We have a baptism. They're going to go in the back. And if any of these people resonated with you that you'd like to talk with, to pray with, to ask for forgiveness, and say, I need some help, they will be in the back. They are your welcoming committee for today. If you need to make a decision for Jesus Christ, we would love for you to do that. Let's stand and worship. Sing with us.